launch in 3, 2, 1. You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. On this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Thank you. an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. New creature discovered. While disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Thank you.
creature discovered. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
Thank you.
Blueprint acquired.
Uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. Three out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
I'm sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the light pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continue to monitor. Thank you.
Department, distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.